Hello and welcome back to Owlogy. Today, we're tackling a cosmic mystery that has probably puzzled you at some point. Is there no sun on the dark side of the moon? It's a common phrase, often used in pop culture, but does it hold up to scientific scrutiny? We're about to bust some myths and illuminate the truth about our closest celestial neighbor. But before we dive into the lunar shadows, if you love exploring the universe with us and enjoy unraveling these fascinating scientific questions, please hit that subscribe button and give this video a like. It really helps Owlogy grow and allows us to bring you more awesome content like this. Now let's talk about the moon. The idea of a dark side of the moon suggests a place that never sees the light of day, perpetually shrouded in shadow. It's a romantic notion, perhaps fueled by Pink Floyd's iconic album. But scientifically, it's completely inaccurate. The truth is, there is no side of the moon that is permanently dark. Every part of the moon experiences sunlight and darkness, just like Earth does. So, where does this misconception come from? It stems from a misunderstanding of how the moon moves. The moon is tidally locked with Earth. This means that its rotation period on its own axis is almost exactly the same as an orbital period around Earth. Because of this unique synchronization, we on Earth always see the same face of the moon. Think about it. If you were dancing with someone and always kept your face toward them, they'd only ever see one side of you, even as you both spun around. That's essentially what the moon does relative to Earth. Because we only ever see one side from Earth, people mistakenly assume the other side must always be dark. However, this is where the crucial distinction comes in. There's the near side and the far side. Both the near side and the far side experience a full cycle of day and night. As the moon orbits the sun, just like Earth does, different parts of its surface are illuminated. The lunar day lasts for about 29.5 Earth days. During this period, any given spot on the moon experiences roughly 14 Earth days of continuous sunlight, followed by about 14 Earth days of continuous darkness. This applies to both the near side and the far side. So, when the dark side is facing away from Earth, it's actually often bathed in sunlight, while the side facing us might be experiencing its own night. The term dark side should really be replaced with far side or unseen side to avoid confusion. The far side of the moon is genuinely a unique place. Because it's never been visible from Earth, it wasn't explored by telescopes until space missions. It's far more heavily cratered than the near side, which is protected somewhat by Earth's gravity influencing incoming asteroids. It also has very few of the large, dark volcanic plains that are so prominent on the near side. This is because the far side's crust is thicker, making it harder for magma to erupt and form those smooth, dark regions. Exploration of the far side has been challenging due to communication difficulties. You can't directly send signals through the moon. However, missions like China's Chang'e 4, which successfully landed on the far side in 2019, have provided invaluable data, revealing more about this mysterious part of our moon. So, to wrap things up, the next time you hear someone talk about the dark side of the moon, you can confidently explain that it's not perpetually dark. Every part of the moon gets its fair share of sunlight. It's simply the far side, the side we don't see from Earth, and it cycles through day and night just like our near side. That's all for today's Owlogy. We hope you enjoyed clearing up this common space misconception. If you found this video informative and interesting, please don't forget to give a thumbs up and, more importantly, subscribe to the Owlogy channel for more exciting journeys into science and the cosmos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.